truck drove away.
Oh.
And they caught him a couple of blocks away. But he did it on purpose.
He did that in purpose?
It was, oh. Yes. And he did it to kill Muslims.
Oh my God. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. He's deliberately...
Just happened this Monday only? Oh no.
Yeah, it was Monday or Tuesday. I think Monday.
Oh my God.
Monday afternoon. I think it was Monday. It's,
Is he a white man?
Yes.
Okay.
What my race has done.
I know.
Yeah.
Can you imagine killing people?
What,
and not
what?
Just one.
No, I can't.
I know.
I can't ever.
It's
imagine.
Terrible.
Yeah, it's a terrible thing to happen.
I've never hated so much. I don't understand.
Yeah. Not unless he is sick, you know,
yeah.
Psychopath.
Yeah. White people have done, through history, have done horrible things.
Yeah, that's true.
And it just really started to come out. I had no idea.
Yes, it's very
what,
true.
What white? Yeah. It's not just. This last year or 10 years, it's been since the 1500s.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We're the only race that left our own territory and went to other places and killed the natives and took over.
Oh.
And say we discovered it. She usually puts them away, and she didn't. And I thought Samir should do something.
Yeah, maybe.
I didn't put them back.
They put it back.
I saw them. I said that. I was leaving them for Samir to do. He wouldn't do it.
The road is getting busy now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's really starting to
get
busy. And part of one of the lanes is blocked off here, I forgot.
Oh, why? There's under construction?
I think they're doing some kind of construction.
Yeah, maybe.
Check it again because sometimes
they change. Yeah.
They change.
You have what?
Sometimes they change. That's why I have to check it. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Like yesterday, I thought today is 10:30, but when I scan my up my number, it's 11.
Mm.
Okay. Well, whatever it is, I'll get.
Thank you so much. Father's Day is coming, and we want to invite you for a dinner or lunch.
Well, that's very nice of you.
So that we can celebrate Father's Day.
Yeah. Well, thank you. That's very nice of you. June 20th.
Oh, June 20th. Okay.
I think
we can do that more earlier than the Father's Day because I think there's a lot of people eating in a restaurant, you know.
I bet.
Yeah.
That's right. Okay. Sure, we can do that for sure.
And I think lunch is better, right?
Yeah. That would be nice.
Yeah. So that we can celebrate, you know.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a good idea. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. And it seems like you are our father.
Yeah,
here.
You are our father here.
Robert. Thank you so much for everything.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so.
For making my life more easier.
Yeah.
Despite of what I'm,
experiencing right now. Yeah.
You're very welcome. I'm so grateful to be able to do it. It makes me feel so good.
Thank you.
It's not a problem or a choice.